happy Wednesday, you guys. I'm so excited to be taking you along with me another day in our lives here in Switzerland. Yesterday we went up on the Nidderhorn, which is a mountain here in Switzerland. It was my first time, and it was actually my first time being on one of the Swiss mountains, like actually going up to the top, and it was absolutely so beautiful. If you guys are visiting here, it's a spot that I would totally recommend going to. You take like the gondola up the mountain to the top, or you can hike up. But what we did is we took the gondola all the way up to the top, and then we hiked halfway down. And then we got scooters and we scootered the rest of the way down, which was so much fun, beautiful views. And yeah, I mean, if you're in Switzerland, you have to see the Alps. So highly recommend the Nidderhorn. Moved here, we've been here for almost a month now. And so everything is new, but starting to get a little bit more normal, experiencing new things. Today is one of those days. I'm going into the city for the first time by myself, so I'm gonna take the tram and go ahead and do a little bit of shopping in the main city center. I went with Chris once before, and so I feel pretty confident that I can find my way there. I thought I'd take you guys along with me, show you guys a bit of the old city of Bern, which is absolutely so beautiful. They have great shopping there, and just to even walk around and enjoy the architecture, the buildings, just how old everything is. Really cool to see. So I'm gonna bring you guys along with me today and wish me luck. Hopefully I don't get lost or anything like that. Train for a second, but I didn't. So yeah, now I'm gonna do some shopping, explore, and show you guys around a little bit. And people are staring, and it's really, really embarrassing, but it's fine. It's super, super beautiful here. Everything is old, and there's so much shopping here. Like local stores, they have like Zara, H&M. Yeah, here we go.
This guy over here
after work, because our record player was fixed.
Yeah.
So I guess we didn't share that story with you. So you saw this record player. Where is it here? You saw it in my birthday vlog. And so it was all awesome, and we were like, yeah, we're gonna try it out, we're gonna plug it in. And because it was from America, we had to use like a converter when we plugged it in. And I guess the converter that we had wasn't strong enough to handle
how much power the record player has.
And so once Chris plugged it in, it was like a loud popping boom sound. It's like exploded inside itself. So Chris opened it up, and it was just something wrong with the soundboard. Something had like exploded a bit. Yeah. Which was really sad because I was like thinking that it was totally broken, we couldn't use it, but we took it to a shop here in the city and they were able to fix it. So now we can play music on a record player. Hey guys, so it is the next day and to be honest, I've just been feeling super under the weather today. Like my sinuses are all stuffed up and my body kind of aches, and yeah, it just has not been a super awesome day. Plus the weather outside, it's really rainy and gray, so just been taking it super easy today. But to finish off this vlog, I just wanted to show you guys what I got yesterday while I was in the city shopping. Just a couple little bits that I picked up from that store, which I cannot pronounce, and I don't want to butcher it, so again, I'll put it right here. But you would have seen a couple clips from it. So cute. I probably could have bought almost everything in there, especially like I'm a huge sucker for stationery stuff and wrapping paper. So yeah, I thought I'd show you guys what I picked up. I've laid out the things that I got. Maybe you guys could care less about this stuff, I don't know, but I love seeing people's like home decor hauls and stuff like that. I'll start with this super cute floral wrapping paper. You guys, I think this was $1.98. They had so many different cute ones. The next thing is actually what I went there to pick up, and it's this, I'm totally blanking on the word. It's a paper towel holder. And with the wood, and then it has this gold top, which actually Chris had to drill in two new holes for this because the holes were down here and our paper towel roll was just way too tall. So yeah, anyways, we made it work though. Super cute, and again, I think this was, let's see, how many francs was this? $11.28 for that. Picked up this kind of green plate. I don't know why, I'm just really, really loving this color at the moment. They have a lot of their dishware in this color, and so I just got one. This was $3, you guys. And so for now, I just got one, just either to serve things on or to put out, more so as like decoration, just because I really, really love the pop of color. These also come in like a cream, off-white color, and a gray. We just bought dishes from IKEA, but I would seriously consider getting the cream ones as our like everyday plates because they're so cute, and I think just the shape is super unique. Then I picked up this thing. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna use it for. Put pens or pencils in it. I'm not sure exactly what I'm gonna use it for, or just set it out for decoration on a shelf. I just thought the pattern was so cute. And this was $3.64. And this isn't super interesting, but again, I love the color. And we needed a spatula. So I believe this was like under $2. Yeah, it was $2. And last but not least, a card. This is actually for my sister's birthday, but they have so many sweet cards. And I feel like cards can be so expensive, but this was only 89 cents. I also wanted to show you guys this top that I got. I'm sorry, this camera is so huge, so it looks so weird in the mirror. But I got this top from H&M. It's just like a lightweight t-shirt material. Really cute. You can have it tucked in, or the cut of it is actually super cute. It goes down a little bit in the back, but I'm definitely a front tucker, which Chris always makes fun of me for. But yeah, anyways, I feel like I'm going through a bit of a polka dot stage right now. I love clothes with little polka dots on them. It was only $7. So go ahead, run to H&M and go grab yourself one. They have some really, really cute stuff right now, and a lot of really good sale stuff, I think because they're transitioning into their fall items, which some of their fall items and their sweaters, very, very nice. I always suck, really, really suck at ending these vlogs. I don't know how to do it. This is where I'm gonna end the vlog. Thanks so much for coming along on another day with us, sending all of our love from Switzerland to our Canadian friends and family. We love you guys so much. And